She was a lovely woman. She was good to us. She was good. Like, she loved us. I mean, she didn't hug us or anything, but she gave us a fierce amount of apple tart. She was a really good woman, and I loved her. I loved going out to town with her. I'd be on the back of the bike when I was 4 years of age. Do you know the old saddles with the ring, the springs? And she said, don't put your fingers in there. And now, every Friday, don't put your fingers in there. Ah, mummy, my fingers. That's the way the walk's, Norman. It's like the chakras are opened, you know? When you be doing the old yoga and that, they'd be telling you to open the chakras, you know? Well, they were opening Cavan years ago. Down chakras. And a long, grey, galvanised shed at the far end of the yard with huge, big sliding doors. That's where the chickens are, my mother said. I said, but there's chickens everywhere. No, she said, that's where the dead ones are. I was in the Civic in Talla last night, and I just threw in a line there. I said, as if there were water charge protesters. I got no fucking laugh. The bread had to be O'Hara's pan. O'Hara's make a half pan. And I often thought I might phone them up and say, would you, for Jesus' sake, deliver a few extra ones? How do I know she wore it? The photos. That was the heartbreak. To find a thing like that just stuck down underneath stuff. Bottom of the wardrobe. How a life can go and how we can forget who people were. He says, there's no broadband in Leitrim. But I know he's not there. And his mother's not there, and my mother's not there. And the people you've lost are not there either. They're all gone home.